Hi, I'm Justin Jordan with
Zoe
and Maddie.
Tim Neptune.
And Troy Neptune.
And we are going to play a game to see how well these two know each other. You guys ready?
No.
Yeah. Okay, here's how you play. I'm going to ask you both a question. You are going to answer what you think the other person is going to answer on your paper. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay, the first question, what is your brother's order at Chipotle?
I don't even know what half the things at Chipotle are called.
My Chipotle order is a chicken burrito.
Ooh.
Yep. With no beans, mild, like the, you know, the mild salsa or whatever, cheese, lettuce, and guac.
How accurate
it's
is that?
It's tomatoes.
Okay, you know, I got pretty close with the chicken part.
You can say what rice. That's
white rice.
I'm sorry, white rice.
Okay, well, I got that one right. You didn't say corn salsa, I'm disappointed in you. But I got the tomato, guac, sour cream, and lettuce. And cheese was implied.
Cheese was implied. Okay, so what do you order at Chipotle?
I get a bowl with chicken, white rice. What comes next? Oh, fajitas. Double corn. Lettuce, cheese, and hot. I put burrito bowl, chicken, white rice, sour cream, lettuce, and cheese.
Ooh. Who is your brother's favorite fictional character?
Ooh, Tim doesn't read.
You just said Tim doesn't read. What is Tim's favorite fictional character?
Stitch.
Stitch.
Stitch. Oh, Hannah Moon's family.
Who is the other's favorite fictional character of all time?
I don't like that question. Can we go to the next question?
No, you don't read?
I mean, we read, but like I read math textbooks.
Like movies like Luke Skywalker or anything like that?
Next question.
Wow!
No!
No.
These are newlywed
okay,
games.
I got one.
Newlywed is like, listen. It would be like, if Zoe's going on a date, what would she wear?
Okay, I like that question. Okay. If the other was going on a date, what would they wear to that date? Take it over my video. It's fine. It's cool. Zoe, what would you wear on a date?
Probably a dress.
Okay.
And a jean jacket. And Chacos.
What'd you put in your paper?
I put Chacos, maxi skirt, cute top, and jean jacket.
So jean jacket? So what would you wear on a date?
Probably Chacos for sure. A scarf, maybe, and a dress, and a jean jacket.
And a jean jacket?
Jean jacket.
Holy cow, so what'd you put in your paper?
Like one of those hiking dresses that she likes to wear.
Yeah.
Chacos, and then her purse.
Yeah,
that's
oh yeah, my cat's
scary. Yeah,
for sure.
If your brother was on a desert island, named three things they would bring with them.
My Eno, a Nalgene, and Chacos.
What'd you put?
An Eno, a Nalgene, and Chacos.
I would bring my twin. I would bring, yeah. What? Did you not put that? Okay, so I would bring my twin. I would bring probably a book, like The Great Gatsby.
Oh my and, God, I guessed that.
And canes.
Put it on your paper.
I put The Great Gatsby. Yeah. And then I was thinking like practical, like a knife. Just in case, I don't know, you know? And then I said, I couldn't think of the word, but like a fire starter, like the little like.
A match?
Flint?
A lighter.
No, that would run out. Like the little like thingy. Is it flint that sparks? A knife and a fire starter and a flint. I don't know.
All right, so what did you put on your list?
So in chronological order, I have his twin, his boo thing, and Tim Horton's donut holes.
Nothing to do with practical things.
Apparently I'm a realist in this relationship.
Oh, okay. All right. Next question. What is your brother's deepest fear? Oh, what is the other's biggest fear?
I don't like that question either.
My biggest fear would be losing Troy.
Would you put...
Oh. Read and weave.
You put losing me. Oh, so what did you put?
Losing me, yeah.
You?
Well, losing
me. Oh, you both put losing me.
Why did you look up the newlywed game?
I did, and I thought these were pretty good questions. So whatever, Maddie.
I think Zoe and Maddie should have a radio show.
I think Zoe and Maddie should have a radio show. I really just want a good talk show.
What would you call it?
Probably Joy like Maddie and Zoe Take On the World or something.
Like Maddie and Zoe Power Hour? Hour? That's
the what?
The Outlook or just Power
the
Hour?
Outlook?
I like Power Hour.
Listen.
I listen. Heck yeah, I'd listen.
People would totally listen.
People would listen. We're pretty funny together.
Totally listen to us.
You can do it when you take the practicum. You got it.
I mean, I could probably be a better radio host than you are.
What? I just have a section called Zoe and Maddie just killed it so much that they had to get their own show.
Go ahead. You do the show.
What do you want us to do?
No, you got it.
Okay.
Talk about whatever.
Ready? All right. So, I'm Maddie.
She always just said I'm so weak. Well, I can't handle you, comedy. I'm like nervous.
Are you ready?
Okay. I can't do it. You'll have to handle it for us.
This is Maddie and Zoe signing out. Stay classy, Adirine.